Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're in Walmart just seeing what's new, and if you like these videos, make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and let's go shopping. The first thing I'm seeing are these crochet pieces from Madden NYC. They have the thin straps, V-neck with the little button detail, and those are just for show. Fringe tassels at the bottom, and then the same kind of fit through the back. It comes in the Cajun shrimp red, also in the ivory, and these are $13.50. And then I'm also seeing the matching shorts. So these have the elastic waistband, they're full crochet, so they are sheer, perfect little like bathing suit cover up. And then they do have that little like different kind of trim at the bottom, and the same fit through the back. And these are $15 in the same colors, so that red and the ivory. More new pieces from Madden NYC. So this one is that light chiffon material, has that V-neck with the halter style, and then you can tie it in the back. Smocking in the waist, really flowy skirt with the tiers, and then the same fit through the back. It's completely open. These are $20. It comes in this black chiffon. So next to it, I'm seeing a new dress from Free Assembly. So this one is a like linen kind of texture, has the thin adjustable strap, scoop neck with that gathered detail, really nice flowy fit. And then it's the same through the back. So it comes in the black linen, also in the chambray, really good summer basics and super comfortable. These are $24. It also comes in the yellow and the white. Also seeing new smocked pieces from No Boundary. So this one has that thin halter neck style strap, smocking all through the top, and it is like a lightweight kind of rayon material, and then it is full smock through the back. The shorts have the elastic waistband with the little tie, and then they're really nice and flowy, and that nice like thin material. It comes in the yellow floral, also in the blue and white floral. The two pieces are $16.98. Let's see the sizing. I mean, I think you could size up if you don't want the top to be cropped, but if you don't mind the top being a little shorter, then you could probably get your normal size. Seeing some new colors in that little wrap front dress that I shared. This one also made my top 50 for May, so I'm excited to see some new colors. It's a really nice lightweight chiffon material, has that wrap style front with the drawstring in the waist, side pocket pork chop style, and then a nice like kind of relaxed fit through the skirt, and it does scoop down a little at the bottom with the same fit through the back. So this black floral print is new, also the orange floral. It's a better look, it's really nice and lightweight. And then we also saw it in the chambray, and it comes in the olive. These are only $15.98. New wrap dresses from No Boundary. So these have that thinner, like halter neck style strap. It's a V-neck with that wrap kind of detail, and then it is sewed, so it's not gonna come apart. It has the little tier on both sides, and then seam detailing in the waist with the flowy skirt. And then the back has that little crisscross with the same kind of flow. I love this little orange print, the floral, and then it also comes in this really pretty little patchwork. How fun are these? They're only $12.98. It also comes in the red floral and the black floral. These do have the padded cup, so what I usually will do is I'll cut a little slit and then you can remove that pad. But how cute is that for under $13? New tanks from Time and Tree. So I shared this one on my Facebook in a collage, so I'm so excited to see it in person. This one has the little tie detail on the shoulder, square neck, really nice lightweight material, and then the back does have that smocking to pull it all in. It's a nice like shorter kind of fit, but not cropped. And it comes in the pink, also in the teal, this white floral, and then that black floral that we've seen in some other pieces. And these are only $11.98. So many fun ways to style this one. And then also new from Madden NYC is this crochet dress. So this one has the V-neck with the ring detail. Also has the cutouts, which is huge for 2022. Nice fitted style. It is a longer length. And then that same kind of fit through the back. It comes in the ivory, also in the black, and these are $20. Another really cute new top from Time and True. So this one has that higher neckline with the little ruffle detail. It has the tie that you can leave open or tie it up, and then it does have that little tassel. Flutter sleeve and then smocking all through the bust area, but it's not like that tight kind of smocking, it's more just for detail. And then it does have that peplum. It's really nice lightweight kind of silky rayon material with that same fit through the back, and then it does have the seam. These are $14.98, really a good summer staple. And here it is a little bit down in the navy. Also seeing a new smock dress from Time and True. So this one has the thin straps, has that tie detail on the shoulder, and then smocking all through the bust with this really nice lightweight kind of textured material. Ruffled trim in the waist, and then it's also at the bottom with the tier, and then the same through the back. I'm so sad they don't have this in my size. These are $24.98. It comes in this purple and then also the tropical colorful print. Also seeing it in the black floral. New one shoulder dress from Time and True. So this one is a maxi length. It has the thicker strap on the one side. So that's the left side. It scoops down with the smocking all on the bust, and then this really nice super like silky kind of poplin. Feels like pretty high quality with the tiers all the way down. And the same exact fit through the back. So it comes in the blue palm. These are pockets, yep, and it does have the pocket. And it also comes in that tropical kind of beige palm. So perfect for vacation. And these are $24.98. Also seeing another color in this dress. So I shared this one last week. Now I'm seeing it in the blue. This one is more of a linen kind of texture. It has the thicker straps, buttons all the way down. So really versatile piece. You can wear it as a bathing suit cover up, unbutton it, throw it on over a tank top. Has the drawstring, nice longer length, and then these really big pockets on the front. So super comfy, but really cute. They're $19.98. Pretty is this one from Sophia. So this one is also a maxi length. It's a wrap style front with the hook and eye closure, little flutter sleeve. It's three layers, and then it does tie on the side. So it is that true wrap with the tiers all the way down. This one, it says it's 22, but it'll be linked down below. And then the same kind of fit through the back with that belt. New romper from Free Assembly. So this one is that soft kind of terry material. Has a square neckline with a nice size strap. Also has that elastic waistband with the drawstring, and then the two pockets on the front with that same fit through the back. Really cute for like a casual outfit. And then you can also definitely throw this one on as a bathing suit cover up. Comes in that blue and white stripe, also in the black, and they're $22. Shared the pink polo dress from Free Assembly before, but now I'm seeing it in the white. So this one's also really nicely kind of comfortable, like towel terried material. Has that bigger collar with the V front, really good stitch detailing, and then it's more of a relaxed fit through the body with the little slits on the side and that same fit through the back. These are $24. Also seeing a new two-piece set from No Boundary. So this is like a seamless kind of crop top, has the scoop neck, shorter, really nice and fitted. So it looks like up close, and then that's what the inside looks like. Seamed waistband, and then that same kind of fit through the leg. The two pieces are $14.98. It comes in the baby blue and then also in this beige. New halter neck style knit top from Free Assembly. So this one has that higher neckline with the ribbing cut out, fitted through the body, really nice and fitted. That's what the material looks like on the inside. These are 20 in the orange and gray stripe, and then it also comes in the solid baby blue. This one's really cute with white denim. New terried romper from No Boundaries. So this one has the elastic at the top, super like soft and stretchy, elastic waistband with the side pocket, and that is a true, oh no, I think it's a true drawstring. It feels like it does pull through a little bit. And then that same fit through the back. They're only $12.98 in the green and the white. Also, there's red with navy. There's black with white, and then the fuchsia with the white. new little pink crop denim jacket from Celebrity Pink. So this one has that nice size collar buttoned all the way down. It is more of a cropped fit with the button detail on the wrist. Same kind of fit through the back with the same detailing. These are $19.50. I'm pretty sure it also comes in a light chambray. Also seeing a few new graphic tees from No Boundary. So this really nice soft kind of oversized boyfriend style fit tee. Scoop neckline, rolled up sleeve. And then it does have good length on it for coverage. Same fit through the back, and it comes in this Choose Happiness with the sunflower, and then there's also Dreamer with the butterfly, and they're $10.98. New eyelet top from Scoop. So this one is an off the shoulder. It has the elastic three-quarter sleeves with the elastic at the bottom, and then a flowy fit through the body with the elastic at the and the same kind of fit through the back. I'm not sure what the price is. I think this was an online purchase and then returned. And then I'm also seeing the matching skirt for the first time. So these have an elastic waistband with the oversized belt. Really nice flowy with the tiers. This one also saying $34 for the skirt. And it also comes in the white. Smock tanks from No Boundary. So these one have the thin strap, square neckline, fitted through the body. Probably want to size up in this one just because of all the smocking and the little crisscross in the back. There's no smocking in the back. So it comes in the blue and white stars, also the black butterfly. There's a red daisy, and then how cute is this cherry? And these are $6.98. New striped dresses from No Boundary. So these have this double strap detail with the silver ring. It's scoop neckline, ruching on the side, and it's a nice longer length. So with that ruching, you could pull it up, bring it down, lots of ways to style it, and then it crisscrosses in the back. So it comes in this red, black, and white stripe. There's also this coral and navy stripe. And then a few different swirl prints. So that yellow and pink, and then the black and the white. And these are $12.98. Really cute new little wrap style tops from No Boundary. So these are super silky. Has that wrap style front with that, it's a shorter sleeve. Drawstring in the waist area. And you can play around with that if you want to make it a little longer. And then that same kind of relaxed fit through the back. It comes in the white. There's also blue, red, and black, so really good basics, and these are $10.98. New denim from Celebrity Pink. So this is the Deb Shorts, a high rise with the raw hem, some rips, and then that same kind of fit through the back. They are like a shorter short, and these are $13.50 in that mid-tone, and then they also have them in the darker indigo. Really cute new tops from Free Assembly. So these have the thin adjustable straps. It's a poplin kind of fabric with that knotted detail. Relaxed fit through the body, and then the back has that smocking with the same kind of flowy fit. It comes in the pink and orange floral, also the blue and green gingham, and this one is $16. Bikini from No Boundary. So this has that thicker strap, the little ring detail, a little slight padding. And then that's what the back looks like. The top is $14.98, and then the bottoms are high-waisted with that same ring detail. It has that wood look to it. And more of like a full coverage back. The bottoms are also $14.98. So seeing a new one piece from the brand Embrace Your Curves. So this one has that V-neck. I love that kind of detail because it's gonna be really slimming with that black and give you that hourglass shape. The back has the adjustable straps, then scoops down, and it looks like there is really good support in the cups. And this one is $34.98. Button down dress from No Boundary. So this one has the like ruche kind of straps, ruffle trim, faux buttons all the way down, and then a flowy skirt. Also has those padded cups and that same kind of fit through the black. So it comes in the black floral, also this blue floral, there's a white floral, and then the rust colored floral. These are $12.98. We also have a deal alert to these blue dresses from BCBG. They were $40. I shared them maybe a month or so ago. They're now on sale for $28. so still a little pricey, but really nice quality. It comes in the blue and white stripe and then also in the solid navy. So saying new hooded sweatshirts from Love and Sport. So these are a soft fleece on the inside, a little thicker for this time of year, but really nice quality. It has the drop sleeve, that's what the wrist looks like. Also has the kangaroo pockets with the ribbing at the bottom. And then the back has that multicolor Love and Sports. It comes in the black, also in the gray. These are $38. I shared these shorts from Madden NYC before, but now I'm seeing them in this peach wash. So they are more of a shorter short. They have that raw hem at the bottom and the acid wash. These are normally $16. They come in that acid wash with the peach tone and then also the darker with the pink. Also seeing a new wash in the Time and True denim short. So these are roll up. They're really nice and stretchy with that like whiskered kind of detail. They're 4-inch inseam. They're normally $13.98. I'm pretty sure these are on sale online. I also shared these denim shorts last week from No Boundaries. I didn't notice they had the rainbow on the side. So these are so cute. They come with the belt, raw hem, some whiskering. They're only $12.98. And then I really love this white pair. Lots of new shorts from Celebrity Pink. So this top row has this fleece elastic waistband with the drawstring, little side pocket, and these are $12.50. comes in the blue butterfly, also the gray bleach splatter. There's a coral kind of swirl, the pink bleach splatter, this blue swirl, and the black and white butterfly. And then down below is more of like a denim or jegging. They have that elastic waistband with the drawstring side pocket, raw hem, really nice and stretchy. And they come in the blue, also the light chambray, and then how pretty is this orange? And these are $15.50. Also seeing the corset style denim is now back in the white. So these have a double buckle, really nice fitted and stretchy. They are more of a shorter short, so I usually will size up one, sometimes even two if I want it a little longer. So the white is a really good summer staple. We saw it in the black and gray check. We also saw it in that butterfly. I have it in the white floral. And then now they also have the darker indigo with that light washing. This is what it looks like on the inside. So you can see it's like a really comfortable kind of stretch jegging. And then they also have the solid black. These are only $11.98. New strapless tops from No Boundaries. So these are a soft kind of microfiber material. Has that knotted detail. It does have the padded cups. And then it has the handkerchief hem with that little different kind of print at the bottom. Smocking in the back, nice flowy fit. These are $10.98. Button down top from Free Assembly. So this one has the smaller collar. It's like a seersucker with a stripe. Nice longer length on the sleeve. Relaxed fit through the body with the pocket. And the same fit through the back with that same detailing. This one is $22. New square neck dress from Time and True. So this one has the balloon sleeve. It's a poplin fabric, square neckline with the elastics. You could wear it on or off the shoulder. And then it has faux buttons and tiers all the way down. Also has the side pocket, really nice flowy fit. And it's the same through the back with that smocking to pull it all in. This one comes in the navy. It also comes in the khaki. And these are $24.98. Two matching pieces from Reebok. So the sports bra has that scoop neckline, really nice soft kind of microfiber, like that soft athletic wear material. Has the band at the bottom with Reebok, and then it also has padded cups. They can be removed. Has that crisscross in the back, and these are $17.98. It comes in the black and gray, the blue with the lime, and then the pink with the purple. They also have the matching jogger style leggings. So these have the drawstring, really nice thicker waistband, that same really soft material with the side pocket and the logo going all the way down. The leggings are $23.98. They are capri, so I don't think they're like calf length, maybe a little longer. And they have them in the black and then also the pink combo. Down here are the shorts. So these have an elastic waistband, really nice silky kind of windbreaker material. And these are $17.98 in all of the same colors as the sports bras. On this side, I'm seeing some solids. So the same kind of material and fit in the black, the peach, and the blue. And then the shorts in the windbreaker material. And all of these are $17.98. In the wallets, I'm seeing a really cute like Bottega dupe. This one's from Time and True. Has that snap closure. Really nice inside. Lots of rooms for cards. And then a little coin slot. This one's $9.97. How cute is the lemon? This one's $5.97. And in this option, they also have the white with the blue butterflies, also from Time and True. New braided visor from Madden NYC. So this is a faux leather with the adjustable strap in the back. It has the couple little notches to make it looser, tighter. These are $14, only seeing it in the brown. Bathing suit cover-ups from No Boundaries. So these have that soft kind of like poplin fabric drop sleeve. Has that tier with the little drawstring in the waist and the little slits on the side. Really nice and lightweight. You could see it's kind of sheer, and it comes in the yellow and white stripe. Also the blue and white. There's a purple, black and white, and the solid white. And these are $17.98. Also seeing a new hat from Madden NYC. So it's straw with fedora style and that braided kind of strap going around. Really nice and lightweight. And this one is $18. New hats from Scoop. So this one feels like it's pretty heavy. It has the blue on the inside. It's $19. A pretty good price for Scoop hats. Usually they're more pricey. Lots of new hoop sets, perfect for summer because you don't want to use your expensive hoops when you're going to be outdoors. So they have a little silver, a medium sized gold, and then the rose gold, and the $3 or $5.88. They also have this huge pack. So lots of different sizes in the gunmetal, also the gold and the silver. They all kind of have different looks and textures, and this set's also $5.88. Pretty are these for summer. So you get one clear, one turquoise, a black, a blue, the little red and the pink, and this set's also $5.88. Also seeing in the watch section a really good dupe. So this one has the rhinestones around, a silver bracelet band. Here's one with a price. So these are only $9.98. Another really good summer piece because you don't have to worry about it. Under $10, I don't think you could beat it. And I've shared this one before. So you get that clover bracelet and the gold watch for $13.98. Reminds me a lot of Van Cleef and Arpels or, Louis Vuitton. New slides from Madden NYC. So these have the clear strap with the grommet, that triple strap detail, and then that's what the bottom looks like. These are $16. New sneaker from C Wonder. So these look like pretty good quality. They have the rounded toe with the navy kind of trim. I'm not sure the price, but they'll be linked down below. Really good thin little basic flip-flops from Time and True. These are $7.98. Also letting you guys know that the Bow flip-flops, I've shared these a few times. They come in lots of colors now. I also love the turquoise. They're on sale for $12, so really good price for these. Really nice quality. It's also a dupe for a super pricey brand. I'm gonna end the video. Thank you so much for watching. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.